viewers have watched as Amber Turner and Dan Edgar have gone through plenty of drama in their on-slash-off relationship over the past year. Viewers of the IB series even threatened to switch off over the pair, branding their woes boring after they were seen attending couples counseling on the latest episode. But now it looks they could finally be set to make their romance official as a trailer for Sunday night's series finale appears to see Dan make Amber his girlfriend. In the clip, Amber and Dan are chatting in the sunshine when she asks him, "What do you want me to be? You want me to say girlfriend, don't you?" Dan asks, leading Amber to reply, "Yeah." So does this mean the duo are finally becoming an official couple? Elsewhere, there's more drama on the cards for Gemma Collins and her boyfriend Arg as the trailer hints that they could be headed for a split. "I can't live like this anymore," an emotional Gemma says, though the person she's speaking to doesn't appear on camera. In the next scene, a worried-looking Georgia Kulu asks Arg, "Have you spoken to her?" Arg then responds, "She's blocked me," with the next scene showing Gemma declaring, "This BH is back on the firm." Towie is set to return later this year for another series after it was confirmed the show would be back in 2018. While a start date hasn't been confirmed, it's thought the episodes will air on IB in September.